So if you're wondering where I am, this is technically what's going to be my business site. It's about an acre in total around here. So we've got planned for, well, we're trying to get planned for polytunnel, office, potting shed, security shed. Down there we've got some composters going in. Then we're going to have a lot of stuff over there, plants and things like that. But for the moment, trying as best we can to test the that new drive shaft, the GPM one. A lot of long grass down there, over there. There's only so much we can do. This bit my dad has kindly worked on. So I can roughly give the drive shaft a test. Be a pedal. No, it's not. That's good. I might have to remove some of the vegetation from the drive. But, that's the GPM. It seems to be holding up okay so far. With my mark and tape, or at least the tape my dad's put up. Kind of avoiding this area with the car because it's a bit boggy and I don't really want to clean up the car.
Yeah, there's a lot of loose grass on that field, a little bit my dad's been swimming, so it's gone everywhere, literally everywhere.